I think it's gonna be very tough this year. We've been through so much together, and you know, as long as we stick together and we lift each other up in tough situations, I think we will be okay. And you know, just being that hustling team that works hard and coaches have our back, I'm not worried about us. I think we're gonna do good.